Yo, what's up, everyone? Today I'm gonna show you how to actually get auto-tune for people that type it and want to get it, whatever. I discovered this because I found out I could not sing whatsoever. I'm gonna sing a little bit and just show you what it sounds like, and then in the right box, I'll put the link in, and I'll have everything on there. So, yeah, it should be good. And I'm just gonna start singing a little bit. I'll just do it without any beats. Whatever, doesn't matter. Okay, here we go.
I'm singing like T-Pain. I'm gonna show you where to go and how to get this auto-tune. This is a 10-day free trial, but it costs a lot of money, so I probably won't get it. And please subscribe right now, right now, right now.
Okay, so yes, that was just making up words, so... I know I don't sound like T-Pain because we don't have the same voice for all you dumbasses. Okay, yeah. So, I just woke up and I got this last night. So, hopefully I'll maybe make a song. But yeah, so if you just search this and whatever, auto-tune. It's awesome, it actually works. I put all the settings I have on it to make it sound like that, because once you get in there, you have to set it up, I don't know. But everything's in the description box. More, yeah, you just click that. It's a 10-day free trial. If you like this video, just subscribe, and yeah. How do I get that? Oh yeah, I forgot. You have to have a recording software. You can't just get this and then record. You have to have it with something. It's like a plugin, kind of. Like, I have it with GarageBand. Other people might have it, you know. Whatever they have. But you have to have something. So, or at least I think. I don't know. If I'm wrong, correct me, please. Or, I don't know. Okay. Peace. Thank you for watching. Yeah, you're welcome. Thank you. Okay. Bye. We pop champagne.